Phew, that was close. What are those weird weapons? I never even seen those. Valuable lesson? Don't make a weapon that's not waterproof.
Boss 1 of 3, if I can remember right. Or it's 1 of 2.
What's Mako? They were talking about it.
Pure essence of a live stream?
All you gotta do is shoot a little girl?
A bunch of... Yeah, sounded easy, didn't it? Bad part is, she's the easy one. Part about this that's difficult is that she's moving really, really fast. Almost as bad as Weiss, the, I forget what his name was. Weiss the something. It's funny how you get owned by a dead guy.
Look like a butterfly? Sting by the bee.
You really need to not make say quotes unless you actually know them.
What, look like a butterfly? Sting like a bee?
Fly like a butterfly, sting like a bee. No man's faster than Muhammad Ali.
Oh, I think she might be.
She's not a man.
Well, the fist can't hit what the eye can't see. Sad to more into philosophy than quotes. You know that.
This is so much fun. Like I said, she's actually... She's supposed to be the easy one. Wouldn't that many Tranks kill somebody?
Only if they're human. But from the sounds of it, it doesn't sound like she's very human anymore.
I'm pretty sure that's enough to kill a rhino.
But you don't even know what kind of tranquilizer they were using.
True. Oh, so true. You know, do you notice where I am?
Exactly where you started?
Right exactly where I was a little bit ago. Here comes the next one.
How does his fat body fit in the ventilation system? You're gonna have to run from, aren't you?
No. Here comes the fun part. Because now look what he has.
Well, he's got a point. A good point. Okay, can we stop here in case there's another cutscene after this?